Morning Solution!
Good morning, Mr. Blakelock! Good morning, everybody!
It's Wednesday morning. I hope you're in good voice for singing assembly. Two requests for you this week, one of which has been asked for absolutely loads, particularly by the years 5s and 6s. So I hope you enjoy that one. Do get your requests in. We've only got a few more weeks of these singing assemblies before the summer. So if you've got any burning desires and requirements, then let us know and we'll do those for you. You ready? Next song, I've been asked for quite a few times, so it's about time I did it. Most recently, it's been asked for by the Huskies that are in school at the moment, so the Year 6s. They asked me last week, and the Pineapple Group, aka Priority Group 2, they asked me for it as well, so I thought I should do it. The trouble is, some of the words to the second verse are a little bit unprimary school, so I've had to rewrite it. See if you can tell which bit that I've changed. I hope you like the edit. To us as well, so that's like beautiful. But a word of caution, please never drive at 90 down Keenor Lane, okay? This one is Blast from the Past for Ferris. Hello, Ferris!
Hi, Ferris!
And it's a Nelly Furtado song from back in the 90s called I'm Like a Bird.
I'm like a bird on a flyaway. Ed Sheeran. No one has no idea.